Can you tell the difference between this Nikon B5000 and this Fujifilm Finepix S5800? Both are what are called bridge cameras. They're incredibly affordable, and we're just gonna see how they do. First up is the Fujifilm Finepix. That's kind of cool. Next up is the Nikon B5000. Cool. The biggest reason I'm doing this is to showcase to beginners that you don't need expensive equipment to take good shots. You just need a bit of creativity. So tell me.